Hey, happy Easter, everybody. Look what I've got.
And I, ooh, it's an Easter bunny basket.
It's an Easter basket filled with
beautiful Mabel.
Beautiful Mabel. And that is because it's pink and it looks good. And it just, doesn't it just look like Easter?
It looks like Easter.
It looks like it's something that you did at Easter, which is why exactly why we're having an Easter sale.
Easter right now.
Hey. We're having an Easter sale right now on our website, thefarmerandthebell.net. You can get this book for only $12.99, and that's a really good deal because this book is written by somebody who you might be aware of.
Larry the Cucumber.
And his name is Mike Nowrocki.
And if you've seen the movie The Farmer and the Bell, here is the bracelet from the movie. It's a little Easter egg. Beautifully watercolored by Sergio Floyd. Mm-hmm. In fact, every illustration is watercolored and designed. And it follows little beautiful Mabel, and it's a story about kindness and serving others and why God looks at our heart and not our physical appearance.
Hey, look, see, there's the little portion of the movie. We're doing a giveaway. Jen, what's that giveaway all about?
Oh, well, we're going to give away kisses from Baby James.
Nah, those are free.
See, kisses, kisses. Him and I, the farmer and the bell, and Baby James is going to read beautiful Mabel to anyone in your family that you choose via FaceTime, Zoom, all the different ways we connect via video. The way that you can win that free book, we're giving a free book away, and the free reading of Beautiful Mabel, is you take this video, first like it, and share it. What we're going to do is we're going to get everyone who shared the video. We're gonna take your names and we're gonna stick it into a drawing, and then I'm gonna select one of those names, and that's who's going to win the free book. We'll ship it off to you immediately, and we'll schedule a time to do the reading, and it'll be a really fun Easter celebration to celebrate God and Jesus and all these beautiful reasons why we celebrate the gift of Easter. Boom.